Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Friday, August 23rd. I am Shreyal Dhume. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Skystarch Polymers. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude futures down-adjusted on Thursday on the back of an uncertainty of demand outlook and larger-than-expected builds in the US gasoline and distillate inventories. Also, the DNB markets lowering its oil demand growth estimate for 2019 and 2020 backed the price fall. Brent futures traded at $59.92, a decline of 38 cents per barrel, while WTI crude settled at $55.35, a fall of 33 cents per barrel. Open spec naphtha prices edged higher by $2 per metric ton to the $476 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. On Thursday, propylene prices in Asia climbed higher. The price rise was supported by stronger upstream energy values and tight product availability in the region. Let's take a look at futures on the China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on August 23, 2019. LLDPE prices are higher by 10 RMB per metric ton at 7,330 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are up by 11 RMB per metric ton at 8,033 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are higher by 5 RMB per metric ton at 6,595 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Fujian Hongran has bought on stream a 60,000 metric ton per year polystyrene unit located at Fujian, China on August 22, 2019 following a maintenance turnaround. The plant remained under maintenance for about 7 weeks. Do subscribe to Polymer Update for daily price assessments and credible and compelling news updates. We have been Asia's number one market intelligence company for the past 20 years. And with our recently opened offices in Europe, we are slowly but surely racing towards becoming the world's number one market intelligence company for petrochemicals. We also recommend you to download the Polymer Exchange app on your smartphones today. Join over 12,000 of your industry colleagues and start buying and selling your polymers smartly. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Gujarat-based Skystarch Polymers. Established in the year 2016, Skystarch Polymers is a supplier of filler master batch, raffia filler compound, woven sack filler master batch, etc. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video on Monday to know more. It is Friday, August 23rd. I am Shreyal Dhume. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.